Good evening and welcome to our first ever Believe Christmas concert. I'm so glad for you all to join us tonight during these very, very difficult times for everybody. And I hope, beyond anything, that we all have a very enjoyable evening. First of all, I've got to say, obviously, a huge thank you for you joining us. And also to our very special readers who have partaken in this concert. And a huge shout out to Caroline Venter from Glamorgan Music School for actually organising this to give us a bit of a cheer and to show us all to believe at this very important time of year. For us, this Christmas, as we approach the 5-year anniversary of Believe, we look back and we try and celebrate what we've done, what we've achieved, and how we can continue to move forwards together to appreciate the gift of life. This year, I will personally now recall, has been for Believe the year of hope. Hope is our new little bear that you can see right here, who has been named by the lovely Seren in Birchgrove Primary School, who just this week we went and presented with her own first hope bear. She remarked in her entry about how I hoped for people to have a conversation, and I really hoped that phrases donation would help to save lives. Through everybody and through the support that everybody has given to us through the last 5 years, I think hope has been so apt. I never hoped that I could possibly work with so many wonderful people to help spread the message. I never dreamt that we'd be able to achieve what we have in 5 short years, that the knowledge that with everybody, especially at this time of year, that we can hope and we could continue to make a difference. So thank you all, thank you from Elizabeth and I, from the wider family, and here's to hope, to charity and to believe. And let's look forward to this Christmas concert together. Merry Christmas.
Shine that moonlight night. by Elizabeth Bates. The Little Christmas Carolers by L.A. Frank. We are a band of carolers. We march through the frost and snow, but care not for the weather, as on the way we go. At every hall or cottage that stands upon our way, we stop and give the people best wishes for the day. We pray a Merry Christmas, made bright by Christmas cheer, with peace and hope and gladness, and all they may hold dear. And for all those that happen to pass us on our way, we have a smile and wish them a Merry Christmas Day.
Hi everyone, and a very Merry Christmas to you. Here's a reading, "'Twas the Night Before Christmas." And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry, his cheeks like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. Have a very Merry Christmas, everybody, from all of us at Believe.
From us to you. It's Christmas time, and I wish you well. May the Lord bless you with the best of health. I hope the stockings are hung and you're filled with wonder. There are so many surprises for you to ponder. May your children be merry when Santa brings toys, some for the girls and some for the boys. I pray you have food and plenty to eat, turkey and gravy and lots of sweets. I hope your family's there, friends and neighbours too. So Merry Christmas from all of us to all of you.
Here we go, and a one, two, a one, two, three, four.
Christmas Giving by Iris W. Bray. Christmas is for giving and for showing that we care, for honouring the Christ child with the loving gifts we share. The wise men gave of riches, the shepherds faith and love. Each gift in its own measure was smiled on from above. Let every gift be treasured, not always size or price, determines the extent of love and willing sacrifice. Handsome gifts with festive trim bring smiles of sweet content. But modest gifts of humble means are oft-times heaven sent. Whether it be large or small, each gift will share in part the message of true Christmas joy, if given from the heart.
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy.
Loving Father, help us remember the birth of Jesus, that we may share in the song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and worship of the wise men. Close the door of hate and open the door of love all over the world. Let kindness come with every gift and good desires with every greeting. Deliver us from evil by the blessing which Christ brings, and teach us to be merry with clear hearts. May the Christmas morning make us happy to be your children, and Christmas evening bring us to our beds with grateful thoughts, forgiving and forgiven, for Jesus' sake.
Hi, my name is Fraser Aaron Fates, F-A-B, Fab. I have the biggest set of lungs, 'cause I love football and singing. My family and friends always told me I had the biggest heart. So when my daddy and I died after a car accident, my mummy believed in me so much, it gave her the strength to donate my organs. My heart now beats in a baby boy to allow him to continue to spread my love. My lungs gave a boy the breath of life to allow him to run and sing and play football like me. My kidney allowed a little girl to experience new adventures around the world. My liver and my other kidney were given to a mummy so she could go home and celebrate Christmas with her family. I believe that everybody should talk to their families about becoming a hero like me. Believe in yourself. Believe in the gift of life. Believe, and together we can make a difference. Believe!